Okay, good. Beth isn't dead.
Beth. Oh, Jennifer.
I needed to talk to her.
Are you hurt? No, I'm not hurt. He's going to kill us anyway. I don't want to go any further.
Okay. Hey, I need something from her.
We can't get upstairs anymore. Why would we want to go upstairs? Because we might be able to find a way out of here. There probably isn't a way out. But if you really want to go, take this key. I found it a little while ago. I don't know what it opens, but it'll probably open something in this mansion.
That's nice. Okay. I really want to go back now. I know I don't think I've been talking as much as I normally do. I want to be freaking done. That's what I want. Oh. Said I wouldn't be able to use it, and that I needed the... Okay, shit. I think I messed up. Screwed up. Great. I swear, I'm so freaking paranoid that Scissor Man is going to freaking come out. No, I need the freaking mansion key. Where's the goddamn mansion key? Perhaps she automatically uses it. Yeah, she automatically uses it. Yay! Okay, I'm pausing here because I didn't read what to do after this. Alright, so first we go here. That's freaking scary looking, I don't like that. Take the goddamn key. Then we are going to take the box key. Go here. And then I'm going to need the rope. Use that. And now open the box.
Helen! Are you all right?
Oh, Jennifer. Oh.
Are you all right?
Yes, but my head hurts a little.
Is there a way out of here?
I don't know. But I do know one thing. If we don't kill Scissor Man, he'll kill us whether we get out of here or not.
Yeah, I knew that. You're not really helpful, Helen.
There must be a way to destroy him in this mansion, and I must find it.
Okay, I'm pausing here. Alright, this next bit isn't fun at all because we have to intentionally get Scissorman's attention. And I don't like that my mouse thing is flashing. Oh, wait, I think I need to go out here. Shit! There, go! Go! Shit! Damn it! Alright, I'm gonna try that again. This isn't fun. I hate this. I'm scared. Continue. Now, I need to intentionally draw him out. Freaking run! Go! Thank you! Thank God. Good. Now we need to talk to Nolan.
Jennifer!
Nolan! You're alive! Where is everyone?
I don't know. Scissorman attacked us, and everyone scattered.
Nolan, you've hurt your leg.
Just a cut. I'll be all right if I rest.
Nolan, I'll go.
By yourself?
I'll come back after I've found and killed him.
God, I forgot about the ghost children here. Okay, seriously, that doesn't help my freaking creeped out feeling that I'm feeling right now.
I've seen them a few times already. They are probably the ghosts of the children killed here.
So many.
Okay, can I talk to him? No. So, you know what, I'm freaking saving here. I'm not stopping, I'm just gonna save and read through the walkthrough a little bit more. Because that freaking... I think I have about 6 more parts to the walkthrough on here because it's separated. So, give me a second, I'm gonna read through it a little bit more. Alright. I'm leaving through here. I think I need to find my way back. Okay, no, I was in the right area. I think I want in here. Right? Cool. Okay, I guess that was the area that I wanted, right? I am so completely uncomfortable right now. I don't like this. I want this to be done. There. There we go. That's nice. Come on. There have been a couple of times here where I could feel my freaking... It felt like my freaking heart was in my stomach because I was so terrified. I thought I started to hear the Scissor Man music. Like right now. Do I hear... No, okay. It just... Sometimes it's my PS2... I'm not entirely sure what it is. Yay, Tim's alive! Yay!
I think you should keep these matches.
Keep talking to him. Matches? Thank you.
Maybe you'll need a light.
Thank you, Tim.
All right. Pausing again. God damn, a lot of backtracking done on this one. Jennifer's playthrough feels like the third scenario takes a lot longer than the than Helen's. Look for Quentin Barrows. Thank you. Ooh, what'd you find? Thank you, Quentin Barrows. Now I go back out into the main hall, and I pause. Okay. Need to go back up here. Oh wait, is this where I need to go? This might not be where I need to go. I may need to go... No, I think I need to go... You know what, give me a second. I need to look at the map because I'm getting confused. Okay. Wrong place. I need to go in here. And go in here. And look in here, and then where's the freaking candle? Yeah, I know it's too dark. Here. There. That's lovely. Now if we can go over here. Really wish you were faster, Jennifer. I have this feeling that Scissor Man's gonna show up pretty soon if I don't get my butt in gear. And I think I use the copper book here, don't I?